was supposed to fix this pump, but everything's shut down, and there's a giant monster in the...
We meet again. It's been a while since your breakout. What language are you growling in? Russian?
Oh, thank God you're alive. I need you here. I'm here.
Now, what seems to be the problem here?
Can you find the main pump station? You can clean all the toxic goo out from there.
Do I look like a plumber?
It's just, I don't have any power, you know? And,
Kidding. Where do I have to go?
It's down one of those tunnels.
Okay, on my way. Place can look infected, this is it. Looks like a good photo op. Oh yeah!
Thank you.
transferred. You should stay there. Time, look behind you. Now, where can I access the pump behind that toxic waterfall? Look what you made me do.
I can't take it!
see what I'm talking about? I can't get through.
Do you have to go this way?
It's the only way. There's a valve in the room behind me. If you open it, we could wash this stuff away. Try using that tunnel right below us.
Got it. What a portfolio. Thank you.
getting hot in here.
Almost. But we gotta start the power back up to use it.
I need to activate the power so I can use that elevator. Why is the fuse box always 100 miles from the thing that uses the power?
It was a close one. Well, I guess I'll be deserving that year-long vacation they promised me to get the job done.
Think we can split it 50-50? I helped, you know.
And from what I heard, what happened is all in the day's work for you, right? You'd have to ask some hero association for a break. Is there such a thing?
says Prince is dead? Do it. What have we here? The cover price has gone up, but still worth it. Collection. We'll be right back. been a reader. Get through this door and get this to Gwen. I hope she's all right.
Okay over there. Of course it is. Who do you think we are?
I don't hear a lot of noise over there.
It's because we're talking about how fat your mom is. Get back to your post.
In the Smithsonian.
Fan out! We're much quicker that way!
Over there.
It's because we're talking about how...
All right.
And your mom is. Get back to your post.
Okay,
Houdini, you win.
trigger. We'll find you eventually.
This ain't very professional of you, you know?
Stop him! Stop him and we'll be next!
My way, buddy.
Good riddance. Yoo-hoo! Spider-Man! We're gonna find you! I could find you with my eyes closed in here!
That is just good old fashioned.
Not covered now, is he, boy?
Look what he made me do. You're gonna be all right. Just hold on a little while longer.
Thank God. You don't know what we've gone through.
Gwen, where are you? Everything's gonna be fine, but I need to find Gwen Stacy. Where is she?
She ran away, but we don't know where.
Okay, I'm coming for you guys. Hold on. I'll have more answers once I get to the labs. Genius. This bunch of locks to take care of. Let's do this.
Where's he going from now?
lab, you will observe the packaging process. Once the process is completed and ready for distribution, it is here that it is prepared and packaged. Because of the extremely volatile nature of many of Oscorp's products, this room is highly secure and almost fully automated. From here, the product is dispatched to the other departments within the biolab.
Something tells me you guys aren't interested in an orderly debate. Yeah. Locked somewhere. This bunch of locks to take care of. Let's do it. have been transferred.
What is this? I am paying with my life.
There must be another one of these locks somewhere. Enjoy some time alone. Let's hope the next lock is the last one.
This way.
That's your...
Stay with me, Spider-Man.
levels.
My money back on that ride.
Do you think Spider-Man will come this way? I mean, there's a lot of us here.
I don't know. As long as I get paid, it's none of my concern. Now shut it, or the boss man there will tell you that we don't get paid to chat.
No, at this point, it's more like, I don't get paid enough to listen to your relentless yapping.
Maybe you should stay there. Kids, I've got enough candy.
job.
You're out. You've been transferred. You all want to dance with me? Oh, I'm flattered. Thank you. coming! Just hang in there! Enough talk!
Over there!
You two need some alone time.
Can't wait to take you out! Okay, Houdini.
Come on! I don't have time for this! You just don't quit, do you?
Contamination level 100%. Eradication process engaged.
Take cover while I deal with these tin cans! Antidote. Enough for everyone. And this time, it works. It has to.
Let's hope so. It stings. I don't know how you did it, but it works.
It's a big relief. All right, everyone, step up for your shots. This robot. Only Gwen could have sent it. It means she's alive. I'm sure she's alive.
Thank you.
did it. I'm here now. I have the cure, and it works. Gwen? Gwen? No. No, you can't do this. I saved you. I did everything I could to save you. You've got to hold on for me. Gwen! Gwen, you got to fight for me. You got to fight! Gwen! That you were the one. When I first saw you in science class, I just wanted to be with you. Even when I promised I wouldn't, I just wanted to love you. I'm lost without you, Gwen.
Peter, that is the cheesiest speech I've ever heard.
Gwen! You're
alive and feeling a lot better. The antidote works?
It sure does.
Peter, is everything okay?
Are you okay is the question.
I'm getting better.
Good. Just another day at Oscorp, huh? I can't believe you had the strength to reprogram that robot.
Well, the newer models still attacked you, though. They must be operating under a different protocol.
Smythe probably had something to do with that. Kept enough robots under his command to keep control of the situation.
I'm not sure if anyone's handling this situation.
Where's Smythe now?
He disappeared after he sent out the SO2, the snake robot, to kill you. I guess Oscorp is re-evaluating his job performance.
You think we can try and hack through the computer system and shut down the rest of the robots?
Alistair Smythe designed the codes himself. Not likely.
Thought you'd say something like that. Well, get some rest. We'll be out of here soon. Okay, a little heads up, Gwen. Web-slinging indoors is a little different than outdoors, so hold on tight, and we'll be at my place soon.
Peter, I'm fine.
Gwen, you almost died.
There's no time. We need to set some things straight first.
You mean between us?
No, Pete. You have enough to do. And people are still in the dark about what really happened here. They think you're the bad guy.
How many times are we gonna split up?
I need to tell the police what's happened. I know people in the Force that were close to my father. They'll listen.
Just promise me, if you feel...
Pete, I'm fine. Thanks to you. Now go.
I have to get home and tell Connors the good news. And a quick shower wouldn't hurt either.
We just sighted another infected. It doesn't look that big, but it has this sort of a giant spike on its tail.